Race 3 moving up in behind the Metro Home Building Center starting gate. Back upstairs to Vance Cameron for the call.
JK Credit, Yummy Spice, Atomic Smile, Pacific Delight, Jenna Grace, Camco Lizzie, Miss Sinfonia, JJ Kinley on the outside. Maiden three-year-old Philly Pacers in the third, top of the stretch. Here they come. There they go, they're off and pacing at the rail. JK Credit's leaving out. Miss Sinfonia way wide. In between them, that's Yummy Spice. Then third, as they make their way around the turn, Atomic Smile. Moving up fourth is Miss Sinfonia, then Pacific Delight fifth. On the turn in six is Jenna Grace, seventh. That is Camco Lizzie and the trailer, J.J. Kinley. On the back stretch for time one, an Atomic Smile drives up on the outside to take over the lead for Mark Campbell. Second is J.K. Credit, third Yummy Spice, then in fourth, Miss Sinfonia. On the cones, fifth, Pacific Delight, racing sixth, that's Jenna Grace. Seventh, as they round the turn, is Camco Lizzie and the trailer, J.J. Kinley. 30 and two-fifths was the quarter mile. Passing the 3/8 pole, the leader is Atomic Smile. J.K. Credit's in second. There goes movement from the outside third. Miss Sinfonia underway. Yummy Spice at the rail fourth to the outside fifth. Pacific Delight. Back into sixth is Jenna Grace. Then seventh, Camco Lizzie. And on the outside, that is J.J. Kinley. Halfway home. 59-4 was the half. Atomic Smile, the leader, over to the 5/8 with J.K. Credit second. Miss Sinfonia picks up third outside. Coming three wide, fourth, that is Pacific Delight. On the cones, fifth is Yummy Spice. Then it's Jenny Gray, sixth. J.J. Kinley, seventh. The trailer after a break, Camco Lizzie. Three quarters next. Atomic Smile, the leader. From the outside, here's Pacific Delight. Now to challenge. Third up the rail, that's J.K. Credit. Three quarters in 1:30 and two with an eighth of a mile left to go. The stable mates are 1-2. Pacific Delight, the leader. Atomic Smile at the rail, second. J.K. Credit, third. Yummy Spice, fourth. Deep in the stretch now. Pacific Delight, Atomic Smile. It's Pacific Delight for Joe Berrio. Atomic Smile, second. J.K. Credit will finish third. 2 minutes. Two fifths.
Okay, we're going to get a look at slow-mo here for race number three. And the three, Atomic Smile and Mark Campbell, went to the front here early in this one. 30 and 2 down to the half, 59 and 4 up at three quarters, 130 and 2. A big three-wide move by Berrio and Pacific Delight. And then the stablemates, as Vance mentioned, raced around the last turn all the way down the lane here. Wasn't settled till late. But Berrio and the four Pacific Delight get up in the final strides to nail it here on the line. Time of the mile, 2 minutes, two-fifths. Does Philly look good here tonight? And so did Atomic Smile and Camel. But we'll see the four Pacific Delight back in the winner's circle in a moment.
Pacific Delight arriving at the third race winner's circle. Bay Pacing Philly 3 by Better's Delight off the Pacific Fella Dam, Pacific Philly. Home of Jimmy Gordon. Eldred Nicholson, Bobby Joe Matheson, and Quentin Bevan, trained by Ron Matheson, Jill's Barrio, along for the winning ride, maiden record for the filly of 2 minutes and 2 fevs. Pacific Delight in the third.